Hello students, now I'm going to start question number 3 of exercise 4.1. Now question number 3 says, use the figure to name line containing point E. Now see, this line contains point E, right? So we can write it as AE, because on AE, E is present. So it will be AE, okay? Now this can be BE also, because in BE line E is present. Line containing point E means we will have to take the line in such a way that E point will be present on that line. So it can be BE also, it can be DE also, because in DE line E is present, okay. Then it can be AE, we have taken already, okay. Now it can be EF also. In EF line E is present. Again it can be written as AFE also, or ED also, or BE also. Here BE we have taken, we can take EB also. Okay, so we can take the line in such a way in which E line will be present, E point will be present on the line. So here we have to name only one line, so we have taken AE only. So you can take any one of this, okay. Now coming to next part, line passing through point A. Now here is point A. Now see, through this point AE line passes, AB also, AD also. So line passing through point A, it's AE also, it's AB also, it's AD also, right? So this can be written as DA also, BA also, EA also. So line passing through point A, we will have to since we will have to name only one line, so we can consider as AE here, okay. Now coming to next part. Now in the next part we have line on which O lies. Now see, on these lines O lies. Here is O. So that means on this line, CO lines, O lies. So we'll write CO. Now this CO can be written as OC also. Okay, now coming to next part, two pair of intersecting lines. Now intersecting means the lines which crosses each other. So these are intersecting lines. Now see here, if you see CO lines and AE lines, these two lines cut here, this is the intersecting point, right? And another pair of intersecting line is this, which is EF and AE again, right? So the two pair of intersecting lines are AE, and this is one pair, so AE and CO, and another pair of intersecting line is AE and EF or FE. So these are the two intersecting lines, okay. So this was about question number 3. Thank you students.